How to make an easy DIY watercolor card. Get a cheap watercolor set. Mix up some colors. Paint messy circular shapes. These will be the flowers. Let dry and use a black marker to draw your flowers on top. Don't forget the stems. Draw some boxes, fill them in, and use a white pen for a sentiment.